Hope is a thing with feathers by Emily Dickinson. Hope is a thing with feathers that perches in the soul and sings the tune without the words and never stops at all. And sweetest in the gale is heard, and sore must be the storm that could apatch the little bird that kept so many warm. I've heard it on the chillest land and on the strangest sea, yet never in extremity it has to come with me.